The government grants extra fund for MSMEs.
We ask so you may know.
We feature so you may appreciate.
We inform so you may decide.
We balance so you may judge.
CBRC Agusan del Sur, the first and foremost CBRC branch in Agusan del Sur that produced top notcher for the first season. Located at with these contact numbers. Enroll now!
The government allotted a 2 billion fund for MSMEs or micro, small, and medium enterprises to support small entrepreneurs with their business plans, which could drive economic growth and job creation opportunities. For the other details, here is Pia Garais.
In line with helping small entrepreneurs, DTI Secretary for Regional Operations Zenaida Maglaya said that 1 billion pesos each will be designated for the department's P3 microloan program as well as the SSF equipment sharing project respectively. P3 or Pondo sa Pagbabago at Pag-asenso is the alternative for the 5-6 lending scheme that offers more risks to borrowers because of loan sharks. Maglaya mentioned that 20,425 entrepreneurs were accommodated by the said program last year with the same amount of fund. On the other hand, the remaining 1 billion pesos will be distributed mainly to the SSF or Shared Service Facilities Equipment Project. This is to give MSMEs an entry to improve the equipment, technology, machinery, and necessary skills and knowledge under a shared system. Meanwhile, a portion of the 1 billion budget will be allocated to the development of state universities and colleges as well as Marawi rehabilitation with 400 million pesos and 50 million pesos shares accordingly as per Maglaya. MSMEs in the Philippines are responsible for almost 100% of stable businesses. More than that, it is also in charge of employing more than 60% of workers who constantly make an impact to drive the economy towards growth. Pia Garais, CBRC News Live.
Thank you, Pia. Looks like this is a good year for Filipinos to engage in small-scale business opportunities. Because of MSMEs' access to better technology and equipment, there would be more products, better craftsmanship, as well as wider market scope. We ask so you may know. We feature so you may appreciate. We inform so you may decide. We balance so you may judge. I'm Joy Zirenara and this is CBRC News Live. Good day.